안녕하세요. 여러분의 한국어 선생님 고빌입니다. Recently, I made a video grading some non-native Korean speakers, such as the four members in the K-pop group Twice, as well as two in Stray Kids, and the previous video where I graded Mark from KOT7. Well, this time it is Jackson's turn. And just like last time, I'm going to be reviewing what Jackson does really well, how he could possibly improve, and everything between. But first, if you enjoy this sort of video and you'd like to see more, make sure to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Okay, let's get started. If you're new to my channel, I am a Korean teacher. I've been learning Korean for over 15 years and I can speak fluent Korean. However, with that said, I'm not perfect and I'm not a native speaker. So I'm not going to be able to give a perfect analysis of Jackson's Korean, nor will I be able to find every mistake that he makes, but I will do my best. And just like before, I did have a native Korean speaker check all of the clips we'll be using today, so you can at least trust that my analysis will be accurate. Okay, so let's get started with Jackson. Jackson was born in 1994 and raised in Hong Kong, where he learned to speak Cantonese. However, he grew up attending international school and his first language is actually English. He moved to Korea in 2011 to start training and debuted with KOT7 in 2014. And just like Mark, he didn't have Korean parents, but unlike Mark, he only had 3 years to learn Korean. And I'm not going to hide this. Jackson is my favorite member and my favorite Korean speaker in the group. Why is that? Well, here's a short clip.
이제 소서 막 뭐라는 거야, 씨. 왜 나한테 화났나?
아니, 내 거 뭐 안 했어. 미안해.
대부치.
미안하지.
괜찮았어?
괜찮았어, 괜찮았어.
Because he's goofy, but he's also a extremely confident Korean speaker. And as you'll see in a moment, his speaking abilities are actually a lot higher than you might think when you first hear him. So first, to show you what I mean by his confidence, here's a short clip from
2017.
As fans already know, Jackson has no filter on what he says, and he just speaks his mind and he's honest. And not only that, but he's not holding back trying to say anything, even if it's something that he doesn't really know how to say. And yes, we'll talk about some of his imperfections in a bit, but I think that his confidence overshadows all of that. He's also got the best voice tone of all the members, at least I think so, and some of the other members think so too.
다른 멤버들의 장점 중에 이것만큼은 부럽다.
잭슨 형 목소리.
요! 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 요!
진짜 아니 진짜. 진짜.
요!
우리 진짜.
It is just a baby, okay.
이게 니스지. 이게 니스지. 이게 니스구나 진짜야.
I don't even know how he makes that voice. It's awesome. So I want to show you how confident Jackson is when he speaks Korean. So here's another clip from 2017.
바로 안에 있는 말을 쓰는 거예요.
과요?
땡땡. 제가 말을 해줄게요.
과 띵띵띵. 아,
제가 말을 해줄게요.
과 띵띵띵.
말을 해줄게요. 저 블랭크 되어 있는 말을 제가 얘기를 하겠습니다. 그거를 받아 쓰시면 됩니다.
잭슨!
아니요. 말을 해줄게요.
스피드 퀴즈가 아니야. 스피드 퀴즈가 아니야.
This is, I think, my favorite thing about Jackson and something that he does really well. When many Korean learners start speaking, they tend to get shy, either because they're not sure about how to say something or they're worried about making mistakes. But Jackson isn't shy at all, and that includes when he doesn't understand something or when he makes mistakes. He doesn't get quiet or embarrassed. He just keeps trying and he keeps talking to keep the conversation going. And I think this is probably how he was able to even learn Korean so quickly. In this clip here, Jackson completely misunderstands what the host is saying. But instead of keeping quiet or asking the host to repeat himself, he just takes a guess and keeps talking. He has this natural confidence and an ability to keep any conversation flowing. And despite his Korean not being the best, he is my favorite member.
바로 안에 있는 말을 쓰는 거예요.
과요?
땡땡.
제가 말을 해줄게요.
과 띵띵띵.
아, 제가 말을 해줄게요.
과 띵띵띵.
말을 해줄게요.
And I have another clip to demonstrate this. I actually have a lot of clips, but I'll just show a few more. This next clip is from back in 2014, and Jackson's giving an interview while eating lunch.
Oh, 지금 여기는 진짜 자주 와.
왜요?
다른 음식점 갈 돈 없어요, 저. 마샤츠 담당.
잠깐 가능해요, 마샤츠?
아, 정말요? 정말 자존심 건드렸습니다. 네, 계속 밥 먹어요. 계속 밥 먹어요. 네, 하겠습니다. 다 먹자. 치즈 세게 넣어. 저 치즈 라면에 치즈 세게 넣어. 저 혹시 조금 먹으면 안 돼요?
Jackson has nothing to do with those people at the other table. They might be staff members or filming crew, I don't know. But he's still energetic and talkative and friendly, even with strangers. I mean, how could you not like him? Okay, but I said he doesn't have the best Korean in the group, so I should probably back that up with some examples. Well, just in this clip, he makes a very basic mistake with counters when he says three pieces of cheese as 세 개.
치즈 세 개 넣어. 저 치즈 라면에 치즈 세 개 넣어.
Korean uses different counters or different words depending on what it is that you're counting. For example, if you wanted to say one person, you could say 한 명. And if you wanted to say one glass of a beverage, you could say 한 잔. If you wanted to count flat sheets of something, such as paper or slices of cheese, you would use the counter 장. So what he should have said instead of 세 개 is 세 장.
치즈 세 개 넣어. 저 치즈 라면에 치즈 세 개 넣어.
And I'm just picking this as one example. And to be honest, as a Korean teacher, he does make a lot of small, simple Korean mistakes. Here's another clip from 2017 from a live stream.
한국어로 먼저 시작할 여러분 안녕하세요. GOT7의 잭슨입니다. 방금 인스타의 포토슛 끝났습니다. 네, 지금은 2017년입니다. 2017년이니까 2016년 안 행복한 슬픈 일은 스트레스 받는 일은 다 잊어버리고 2017년은 좋은 새로운 시작이니까 여러분 모두 다 건강했으면 좋겠습니다. 야. Yeah. 영어로 다시 해 볼까요?
He makes a few mistakes here too. First of all, he uses the particle 에 instead of 에서.
인스타의 포토슛 끝났습니다.
에 is a particle that is used to mark the location of something, such as where someone is going to or the location where someone is already at. However, 에서 is used to mark the location where an action happens at. So they're quite different.
인스타의 포토슛 끝났습니다.
If you're saying that you did something at a location, well, then there's an action happening there and you would need to use 에서 instead of just 에. And there was another mistake where he was trying to say sad, but he said something else instead.
2017년이니까 2016년 안 행복한 슬픈 일은 스트레스 받는 일은 다 잊어버리고.
He starts out by saying 안 행복한, and this sounds like it could be correct. 안 can be attached before a verb to make it negative, kind of like adding the word not. And 행복하다 means to be happy, so 안 행복하다 means to not be happy. But if we translate this back to English, what he said was not happy things.
2016년 안 행복한
What I think Jackson was trying to say was that he hopes everyone can forget the stressful and unhappy things from 2016. So he was trying to say unhappy things and not happy things. Now, none of these small mistakes make it hard to understand him at all, but they are still mistakes. Next, let's talk about Jackson's pronunciation. I've watched a good amount of clips of Jackson speaking Korean over the years, and I can say that his pronunciation has improved a lot since he started. But there are some sounds that he has trouble with, and one of them is the letter 릴. I've seen this letter be a hurdle to many Korean learners before, and Jackson is no exception. Here's a clip of him trying to pronounce the word 귤.
야, 제주도 귤. 제주도 귤 먹자.
귤?
제주도 귤.
귤가 뭐야?
귤.
귤?
귤가
뭐야?
제주도 귤.
귤가 뭐야?
귤?
귤. 아, 귤. 형 계속 귤이라고 하고 있어.
귤이라고 했는데. 귤. 아, 귤. 귤.
귤아.
Squirrelax.
Squirrelax.
귤 먹고 싶어.
귤 말고 귤.
귤. 귤. 귤을 르르르
아니 아까
릴 안 했어?
너 귤을 너 귤
귤
귤
귤
걸 말고
But I'm not showing you this clip to say his pronunciation of this letter was bad. It's inaccurate. But there's something interesting in this clip. Pay attention to how many times he tries to say the word.
야, 제주도 기우. 제주도 기우 먹자.
귤?
제주도 기우. 기우. 제주도 기우. 귤. 귤이라고 했는데. 귤. 나 귤 먹고 싶다. 귤. 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 라라라. 귤.
That's way more times than I think most people would try. And this tells me that although Jackson likes to talk and make jokes, he also really cares about his Korean ability. And I can feel that when he's speaking, that he wants to learn new things and get better. Because he could have just said, 아 몰라, whatever, and talked about something else, but he didn't. He kept trying to get it right. Over and over. And eventually he did later learn how to pronounce this letter, and here's proof of him saying it correctly.
Jackson, 귤 좋아해? 귤 좀 먹으렴?
귤 좋아해요.
귤. 귤 오늘 몇 개 먹었어?
귤 세 개 먹었어요.
잘하네.
감사합니다. Nice, nice. So Jackson is confident and he works hard on improving his Korean. He's also really good at making jokes in Korean. I could explain why, but let's just watch our next clip from 2017. Here Jackson is blindfolded and he's trying to guess which member he's touching just by the back of their neck.
첫 번째, 뒷목만. 자, 말씀해 주세요.
어?
누구?
딱딱한 피부. 딱딱한 피부. 저 그 추측해도 돼요, 지금?
예, 오케이.
뱀뱀.
뱀뱀. 뱀뱀. 자, 오케이. 알겠습니다. 다음.
맞았어?
다음.
우와, 털린데? 이거 사람 맞아요? 이거 동물 아니야?
뭔 동물이에요? 다시 한 번, 잠깐만. 멤버야, 멤버. 멤버. 우와,
이거 그 돼지가 그 알아, 산 가면 그 돼지 알아?
돼지?
어, 멧돼지 같아.
멧돼지. 멤버야, 멤버. 멧돼지 정답입니다. 네. 멧돼지 두꺼우셨고요.
예, 예. 아, 진짜요?
알았어, 그래.
아우, 죄송해요.
자, 총 세 분 맞췄습니다.
아니요, 멧돼지도 맞췄어요.
아, 멧돼지 같습니다.
His pronunciation here, again, doesn't sound native, but that doesn't matter because I can understand him just fine. Jackson is so good at joking around in Korean. He's so funny. And I love that he can also keep a straight face when he's joking. And I think the only reason he's able to make jokes like this is, again, due to his overall confidence when he speaks. He knows that everyone will understand him, so he just says whatever he wants. Like when he says the host feels like a wild boar. Well, he's just joking, but he says it with a completely straight face.
우와, 털린데? 이거 사람 맞아요? 이거 동물 아니야?
뭔 동물이에요? 다시 한 번, 잘 맞네. 멤버야, 멤버!
이거 그 돼지가 그 알아? 산 가면 그 돼지 알아?
멧돼지?
멧돼지 같아.
멤버야, 멤버!
And then even after he finds out that it was the host, he still jokes about it.
세 점 드립니다, 세 점.
아니요, 맛돼지도 맞췄어요.
아, 맛돼지 같습니다. 맛돼지 아닙니다.
Sarcasm like this is a tricky thing in Korea, and I'm not about to turn this video into a lesson about sarcasm, but you have to be really careful when you're being sarcastic in Korean so as not to be offensive. Now, you can usually get away with sarcasm if it's clear to the other person that you're joking. And I've seen lots of attempts at sarcasm in Korean go wrong, including myself when I was a beginner. But Jackson is a natural, and I think it would just be a blast to hang out with him. So what did you think, and who would you like to see me analyze next? Let me know down in the comments. And if you enjoyed this video and would like to see more, please give this video a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in the next episode. 그럼 다음에 또 봐!